as we move on to the elite women at the 2019 BMX World Championships in Heusden-Zolder, Belgium. Sakakibara, Smulders, Pahon, Etienne, Willoughby, Bau, Mer, and Stansel came so close to winning last year in Baku. It's Elise Willoughby on the 100. Mariana Pahon on the one plate, the reigning world champion, the reigning World Cup champion from the Netherlands, Laura Smulders. The Elite Women World Championship final is go. Elise Willoughby got a good chance. Oh, Sakakibara's gone, and she's teamed Mariana Pahon with her. So Willoughby out there in one. Etienne's working her way around into two. That looks like Laura Smulders in three. Felicia Stansel in four. Camille Mer in five. Elise Willoughby gets round the turn without incident. Down that third straight. The American rider looking good. There's nobody close enough to make a move on her. I don't think Elise Willoughby's going to get the monkey off her back. Is she? Holds it to the line. Willoughby's going to take it. Smulders for two. Axel Etienne for three. I don't think Elise can believe it. The tears are flowing. The disbelief evident on her face.